Okay, let's unveil the so-called secrets. They try to tell you there are secrets out there, but check this out. Once you study the golf swing anatomically and from a functional pattern, the so-called secrets just vanish up into thin air. The golf club is made a certain way, and our body is made a certain way. And together, we can make the club work really well. Okay? One of the things I'm talking about that I'm drilling down on is elbow pocket awareness. They show it in all the great books, but they never tell you how to get into it, right? They just don't tell you. 4 days in a row, Hogan Apexes, 1980 Daiwa Blades, 2021 Mizuno Tours, and now today, Nike Tiger Victory Blades, all right? So it's not the club, it's the motion. Once you improve your dynamic athletic swing and motion, you can play virtually anything out there that pleases to your eye, okay? All right, so here we go again. I know I'm drilling down on it. Put your target side grip on. With the rear side, you turn the elbow until the pocket is up, and then you rotate your wrist to the natural grip that you normally play with the trail side hand. And then you swing along your body line. It's going to give you low point control and club face control. And the player that has low point control and club face control is going to be one of the better players in their group. So spend time on this one. It's one of those black belt level things that they don't tell you about, but I'm trying to help you out so you can play your best golf. Talking about golf shot. Stick with this one. It's going to make a world of difference in your game. Again, it's not a secret. Once you start studying the golf swing from an anatomical point of view and from a functional pattern point of view, keep grinding. Remember, the journey does take work. Take care.